An 86-year-old man was hit and killed while trying to cross the street in the northwest suburbs. This was in Niles at Milwaukee in Maryland just after 8:30 this morning. Police say the man was hit by a Toyota SUV. The driver, a 66-year-old man, was in the curb lane. Investigators are looking into what caused that crash.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.